The 2019 Porsche Macan SUV is whatever you desire from a modern-day car. The upcoming Macan is anticipated to get a brand new facelift and include updated functions also. Considering that its launch back in 2014, the Macan has actually shown to be among the very best crossovers made by Porsche. The Macan carefully follows in the steps of its siblings, the Porsche Cayman and Cayenne. The business has actually ensured that the 2019 Porsche Macan brings brand new characteristics to the table, however at the exact same time likewise preserved a few of the classical functions seen on most Porsche designs, such as the indications, which are usually set up at either end of the front bumper. The 2019 Porsche Macan is an ideal mix of an SUV and a hatchback. It will feature petal-shaped headlights and a rectangle-shaped front grille. The rear part of the brand new Porsche Macan will not be various from the outbound model. It will still have comparable quad exhaust ideas and rear bumper. The 2019 Macan will be readily available in four unique powertrain alternatives. In accordance with reports, the upcoming Macan may include a plug-in hybrid choice which will match an electrical motor to a V6 engine. The FEV engine will can producing as much as 340 horsepower and a torque of 339 pounds-feet. The basic drivetrain will be a four-wheel drive with a 7-speed transmission system that can be run by alternative clutches. For the hybrid variation, it is still yet uncertain on which engine will be utilized. Nevertheless, there have actually been a number of speculations that Porsche may choose the Macan Turbo.